just by a couple of tenths from the mark that she hit in qualification, where she also earlier in the previous rotation from Farah and Abdul Hadi on floor. And Abdul Hadi has qualified in sixth position for the floor final, 12.45.